Hello guys, so in this episode we will explore a little bit. I found out from a friend of mine that the place where you need to go is to the Dragon Tower, so...
Have you hit? Good. Here's what I... Good.
Thank you. I don't know how this will be useful, but... Okay, so I need to go to the Dragon Tower. Okay, let's go. Just get some passive experience in. What's my level now? Nice, I'm almost 32. So that's not that bad. Is probably good for this area, or maybe not, we'll see. Down. Okay, so it's up down x. No, down, up, X. Okay, down, up, X. Down, up, X. Okay. Down, up, X. Down, up, X. Down, up, X. What does this give me? Nullifies all damage from traps and... Down, up, X. Okay, I got it now. Let's use a waystone. And now I think I know where to go. I think I need to go here. No, I need to go here. Yeah, so I think the fastest way would be just to run. Nice, level up, thank you. What? How did you protect me, man? Like, you didn't at all. Okay. Nullifies all damage from traps. Okay. We'll see how this will go. Right now. No. Up, down, X. Okay. It didn't make any sense, you know? It's down. Yeah, I thought it was or. Craftwork? No? No, fuck this. Okay. Haha! You can't touch me! I am untouchable! Okay, let's see. Whoa! Thank you. I don't like the song. Oriental. Ooh, 2,000 gold. Sweet. Yeah. What? How do I go in here? Get wrecked. Fucking AIDS, man. You're dead. Whoa. Sounds like a secret room.
Arise, myself and my shadow.
It connects.
Arise, myself and my shadow.
Ooh, there's something in there. Just get that bread. MP and max up. Thank you. Okay, so I guess this is it. Nice. Okay. I thought there was gonna be something more here, but even the small things count for something. At least it's map completion, I guess. Bye. Wait. Okay, no.
Arise, myself and my shadow.
Okay. Wait. Aha! Get fucked. Ooh, it's on a mask. Give me that shit. Yes! Love it! Okay, where do I need to go? Upstairs, I guess. Okay. Oh! It's fucking confusing. No secret room. Okay.
Arise, myself and my shadow.
Okay. Okay, so these two are useless. Oh! Epic! There we go. Easy! What did I get? Okay, increases luck. Here you go. Why on earth is there so many of you? Thank you. I really need to find a save point, man. This shit's too fucking hard. Actually, not too fucking hard, but there's too many of them. Shards. Oh, I already have the reflection ray. I got it. Let's go. Please be a save room. Fuck.
Arise, myself and my shadow.
Fuck me, come on. Woo! No, god damn it, why did you touch me? Woo! Okay. I need a key for that room. Save? I don't know why I expect save, man. I really need a save room, bro. No! No, 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 no. Where am I going? At least there's no enemies up here. Fuck! Okay, I really need to be- No, fuck! Just as I said, I need to be careful, I fucking run into shit. No! hard, man. I didn't find a single save room. How is this possible? I think I looked at, oh my god, I don't know what the room I should be looking at for the save room. I really didn't want to lose all that progress that I made. Truly, I didn't. Oh my god.
Hello.
I need potions. And high potions also.
Thank you.
Yeah, okay. Fuck, I need to run the whole way back. I don't have any. Oh my god, didn't see any teleport rooms or anything. Fuck me. Oh god damn it. Yeah, teleport room's not gonna help me much. Fuck off. God damn it. Fuck. So many fucking rooms, man. God damn it. I just want to find the save room. That's really all I need, to be honest. I heard that the origins of the Iron Maiden trap are really wrong. I think there was a girl or something like that. That, okay. I don't really know the specifics, but I just know that that most what most people know about the Iron Maiden trap is incorrect. I don't really know off the top of my head what, but I can do some research. I saw a clip of it on, I saw a snippet from Wikipedia. Where do I need to go? Left. Ah! Wait, actually I think I already know the, what I need to do. No. Yes. Okay. Okay. Let's see what I haven't explored yet. So I need to go up. Alright, fuck. No. I was completely mistaken. I need to go down. I need to see what's in this room. Fuck! Okay. Next room is.
Myself and my shadow!
Fuck off, bitch. Yeah, okay. Augment strength, okay, got it. What? Okay. Thank God I fucking saved, right? Fuck! Goddamn fucking carpenter, man. What the fuck was that? Okay. Goddamn. Notes to self. Teleport the fuck out of there. And save. And then come back. God damn. Fuck. Okay. That just happened. That motherfucker did 150 HP. More than. 160 HP. Or even more if I had the health to deal me more damage. That shit was fucked, man. Oh, I almost landed it. God damn. Fuck. Okay. Fucking damn it, man. RIP. That's a fucking feels bad man right there. Really? Fuck me. How close am I to a level? Nice. Really close. Just rush this shit. Fuck you, AIDS monkeys, man! Literal fucking AIDS monkeys. What is an AIDS monkey, you might ask? A monkey that gives you fucking AIDS, man. I just wanted to jump. God damn it. Fuck. Whoa. 8-bit nightmare. I didn't say, fuck me, do I need to do all that shit again? I didn't know I couldn't go out of this. Fucking 8-bit night, I'm gonna fucking kill my friend, man. God damn it, I need to do this all fucking thing again. God fucking damn it. Fucking cock sucking motherfucker, man. He's like, go in that room, it's like a special room, it's another room. Oh, suck a fucking dick, man. Fuck. Oh, I really have enough of this shit, man. Oh. I said, man, I'm just gonna go look at this room that my friend recommended me that I go check out. What horrible things could actually happen? I'm starting to really hate this fucking backtracking. Why isn't there a save room over there? So many fucking rooms and no save room. God damn it. Oh, I need to deal with the fucking monkeys again. Fuck. Man. Suck a dick, man. Oh, leave me alone, leave me alone, leave me the fuck alone. Fuck. Save, thank you. Okay, now let's go check out this 8-bit nightmare bullshit. Take this. Okay. Everything has so much health, man. Why? Ah! Oh my god, it's a green monster. Fuck! How much health do you have? Level up, thank you. Oh my god.
Arise, myself and my shadow. Arise, myself and my shadow.
What, I can only use ether? Did I forget to buy the... did I forget to buy health potions? God damn it. Oh my god, this shit's so hard, man. Oh, every time it touches you, it deals 90 damage. Fuck me. Do I have health potions? I do not. Yeah, I need to go inventory, waystone, buy a couple of healing items, and then come back because the shit's too hard without. Nice. Kill.
Remember, what are you looking to buy? Is this thank you? Is that then we have a deal? Is that then we have a deal? Thank you.
Thank you. No, don't thank me, thank you.
I won't protect you.
Yeah, you won't do shit, man. Yeah, I ain't gonna do shit, bruh. Dude. Bruh. Fuck off. Save me, baby, one more time.
Arise, myself and my shadow. Ow. My ow.
Fuck off. Okay, let's go again.
Arise, myself and my shadow.
What?
Help!
Oh! Oh, I don't need to worry about the fires. Level up! Thank you! I guess these guys are good for something, though. God. Do I have any long range bullshit? I think I do, right? 8-bit fireball. Okay. Ah! Thank you. She has so much HP, man. Ah! Fuck this shit, man! Fuck this shit! That fucking thing has 5,000 HP, man! He had no fucking way! No fucking way am I gonna fight that shit, man! That thing has 5,000 HP! You have gotta be shitting me! No way in fucking hell am I fighting that thing right now! That's like end of the game type shit! That's like grind to level 90 shit! Oh my god! Fuck that, man! Fuck that shit! God damn! Fuck no! Miss me with that shit, bro! Fuck! You have gotta be shitting me, man! What the fuck? Also, this shit looks hella nice. Give me this. Yeah, fuck that! Yeah. Fuck it. I'm just gonna, like, continue this shit. That fucking thing can stay over there till the end of the game. Yeah, miss me with that 8-bit shit, man. So I guess I'll see you guys in the next episode. I hope you guys had fun. Bye.